What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is finally time to get started on a brand new Let's Play. And by popular demand, we have Army Men Sarge's Heroes for the N64. Kinda not looking forward to this today, just because, I mean, it's got nothing to do with the game. It's just that I just got off work, and it's a fucking 93 degree day with like a 101 heat index or something outrageous. I don't know what the Celsius conversions are. I didn't look them up, so just no fun working in that, and I'm just blah. And I know what you're gonna say. Well, Lance, it could be the middle of winter. You could be working in 3 feet of snow and, you know, sub-zero temperatures. I would welcome that, because I used to do the industrial freezer in my old retail job, so I'm used to the cold. And plus that, when it's the winter months, you know, you can add layers and keep warm. When it's hot like this, there's only so much you can take off before the police get involved. Not that I have any experience with that at all. And, you know, the ankle monitor and the fact I'm not allowed to be within 1,000 yards of the school, it's all just a coincidence. But oh, okay, it's ridiculous that I even have to clarify that that's a joke. But people on the internet take shit way too seriously these days. I'm joking. Point is, it's miserable as shit, but we're here to play video games. I've done enough talking. Let's get this going. I should probably specify before we begin, this is a blind Let's Play, so y'all may have to bear with me for the first few episodes here before I get the hang of anything. A world exists quite different from our own, and there a battle rages out of control. A battle between good and evil, green and tan. Wakey wakey, you green-skinned buffoons. Time for a high-caliber breakfast in bed. I love the smell of burnt plastic in the morning. Nice Apocalypse Now reference there. I love the smell of napalm in the morning. Colonel, what's going on? Sarge, General Plastro and his tan army are attacking. Meet me at the helipad for evac. Yes, sir, I'm on my way. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Insert rumble packs, I don't have one. Mission objectives, find and rescue Grimm. Escort Grimm to helipad. Alright, so control stick is to move around. A button makes you jump. B button does nothing. I'm guessing this is like GoldenEye is, yeah, Z is to fire, R is to aim. Pick up these things. Whoa, holy crap. The controls on this thing are a little bit wonky. Let's see. C buttons. Oh no, the C buttons do something. So C down. How do I get back up? There we go, okay. So C down is to kneel and crouch, and C left just takes you straight down to a kneel. Or to a crawl. Something, I don't know. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, there's something going on over here. Did I hit him or did that guy? Either way, he's dead. Good to go. So looks like I just picked up another gun. Or some more ammo, I'm not sure which. What's in here? More ammo. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Oh! Okay. I just now realized there's a map down there. Alright, let's see. I guess I need to go this way. It looks like this is taking me towards, well, this is taking me towards death, apparently. Let's see what aiming does. God, the control stick on this game is ridiculous. Yeah. So far, so good, though. I haven't taken any damage. Oh, well, that's about to change. God, I just... I wish it, like, wasn't so jarring trying to use the control stick on this thing. Can I hit these guys from back here? I mean, you've really got to be... like, slow and somewhat smooth about how you operate this thing. Oh, shit, there's a guy. Got him. Like, resume, restart, orders. So how do I change all these guns that I'm picking up? I can't hit shit from back here. Keep moving. It looks like there's a little bit of wiggle room on the aiming, so this thing's at least generous with that. Okay, I'm right at the X, so what does that do? Colonel Grimm! Sarge, the Bravo Company commanders have been captured by Plastro's army. Bravo can hold their own, Colonel Grimm. You're hurt. I'll get you to the helipad for evac. It's just a plastic wound. Plastro's army has the helipad surrounded. There's no way out. Yeah, we'll see about that. It's just a son of a bitch! I just got that. It's just a plastic wound. It's just a flesh wound. God damn. I'm mad about that. Like, that is such a dumb pun, but it's such a good one at the same time. Alright, where am I taking fire from? What the fuck? What happened to the music? Oh, shit. I'm pretty sure I only shot one of those guys. Did he help me out? Let's double back and get this med pack.
Good to go.
Wait, what's that? Is that a bazooka?
Party time.
I guess so. What's this? I don't know, but it's something good, so... Alright, let's keep it moving.
Mines.
Warning, you're about to enter a minefield. Alright, so what do I do there? Oh shit, there's a tank. Can it see me from back here? It doesn't look like it. Alright, so what do I have to do? Do I just have to shoot the tank until it comes down then? Where'd it go? Ah, fuck, there it is. Alright, how do I reload? B? Oh, what is that? Oh, okay, I get it. B changes my guns. Alright, so how do I get... Where's that bazooka, then? There we go. Oh, well, great. Fat load of good that did. Well, let's just wait and try it again. Any day now. That... Oh, cool, I got it! Alright, so how do we get through this minefield? I guess just take it slow? I don't like this. I really don't like this. Am I in the clear? Oh, no, shit. Alright, well, at least I'm past the... Who shot me there? Oh, hi. Alright, well, at least I'm past the minefield.
Party time.
I don't have to worry about that anymore. Ah, crap, there's more. Sweet. Give me the health pack.
Good to go.
God bless it! Alright, cool. Took that asshole out. There's another one. Please tell me that's it. Is there any way to... I keep wanting to use the C buttons to control the... And the music came back. Alright. I guess that's everything. Alright, let's get out of here then. Sergeant Hawk and Colonel Grimm escape moments before the Green Base is overrun by the Tan Army. Thanks for the rescue, Sarge. Anytime, Colonel Grimm. I wonder if the Bravo Company commandos are okay. Mission successful. Kill 17, time 9 minutes and 30 seconds. Not bad for my first time out. You know, honestly, just playing this first level, I can see why people wanted me to play this game. It's... got good music. Controls are a little iffy, but it seems like... I think I'm gonna have fun with this one. Love the music, love the camera angles and all this other shit, so... I'm expecting a really good game going forward. I'm also thinking about maybe getting another Let's Play started and doing two at once, even though I really barely have time for one. I don't know, the idea I have, it might be better to do that as a live stream, in which case I won't be able to do that because I definitely do not have the time to stream. But yeah, I'll knock that idea around, kind of keep it in the back pocket and see what happens, but yeah, in the meantime, I guess stay tuned for more Army Men Sarge's Heroes, and stay tuned for more GoldenEye custom levels. If y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon. This is Lance Cassidy, signing off.